we have a gravity spur curve made from skate wheel, high density skate wheel. It utilizes a 60 degree curve with a 30 degree spur. This unit is great for taking product off of a trunk line. In this case, it's taking it off of a sorter, a shoe sorter. This could be used also on kick wheel sorters or manually diverts. Right here, the customer decided to use a double high guard rail, which is not atypical, and it is a 24-inch wide unit going into an 18-inch wide conveyor. Just guard it the proper way and it's not a problem.